Hey guys, Sarah Keathley here with Next Home Local Realty, and this is 2 Cents. Did you know that there is actually a certain direction that your ceiling fan is supposed to rotate depending on the time of the year? In the winter, your ceiling fan is supposed to rotate clockwise. Now that is to distribute the heat. In the summer, your ceiling fan is supposed to rotate counterclockwise, and that is actually to cool your home. So go take a look at your ceiling fans. There should be a switch on it. And depending on what time of year, you should definitely have it either clockwise or counterclockwise.